Joy. And we also have Joy. Subscribe to Joy's channel.
We'll leave it in the description below so you can go follow her.
The link and everything.
Yes. So today we're doing another Disney themed dinner. Today we're doing Snow White. We have the table set up of all of there. We'll show you later. And we're making, you know, some apple pie.
We have the poison apple pie at the end of the meal. And then we have our entree. It's going to be the potato sausage leek soup. Which Snow White makes for the dwarfs in the movie. And then we have, we're gonna do a, like
a cheese and fruit.
Inspired like cheese board appetizer. So we're gonna have some fruit, cheese and crackers, and we're gonna put some tea in the teacups. So
yeah, it should be fun.
All right, so we're gonna go ahead and get to it.
Alright guys, we're jamming out. We are beginning. So we have Isabella dicing the onions. We're gonna dice them into just one large group. And she's gonna unstrip the bacon. And then we have Joy. Say hi, Joy!
Hey.
So she's washing the potatoes and the celery and carrots, and she's gonna chop them up so we can add them to the beautiful big stew bowl. Stew bowl. As you can see, we're jamming out. Weather is getting nicer, so I'm excited. I don't know about you guys, but I am. And then we have all of our pie stuff over here. We're just gonna kind of keep this stuff over here for now until they finish up and we can like have some more space to combine all the dry ingredients and wet ingredients.
Want to add your chopped up onions. You can just do this regular squares, you know, not minced, but you know, like that regular knife. And it'll sizzle like that. So put it on medium heat and then add in more onion again. As that's simmering there, you're going to want to cut up and mince your garlic. Make sure it's minced, and then you're going to add that in there after it. And then it'll sit for a minute just so everything can fragrant together. And yep. Yeah. Not much. Me and Brennan are just making some food.
We're gonna add the potatoes.
No, right? He better not have a girlfriend.
I know. Fine. We're just spilling the tea. We're humans,
right.
You know.
This is what cooking with us is like.
I know. We love it. Mix that up.
So we added in the diced potatoes, celery. Oh, this is the celery. Add in your chopped up carrots. And then,
how's our man?
He's good. He looks great.
Oh.
Like Randolph.
Oh.
That's okay.
We love that.
Why is he down here if he looks Randolph?
Yeah.
Oh,
he's a truck.
Ooh. Like he'll pull up in his truck, be like, hi.
A truck.
Hi, how are ya? Hi. How are ya?
Go ahead and you're gonna wanna have 3 cups of your chicken stock. That around. There we go, and you're gonna let that simmer.
All right, so guys, we're gonna start the apple pie, and we have Joy over here. She's gonna be cutting the apples.
Also cooking the sausage. And then when that's golden brown, we'll dice those up and then add it into here with the heavy cream, and then it'll be done.
Yay! Ingredients are coming along, the sausages are coming along, the apples are being chopped, and we're gonna start mixing our ingredients in the bowl together.
Ready? Ooh, I think I should get 2 pieces of it. You know how, like, cooking people do that stuff? They have, like, double cameras.
Yeah.
Like that.
Do you want me to adding the honey? It's, one, Isabella, it's 1 cup, right?
What is it? Well, it's 3 tablespoons, so that would be a half a cup. So okay. You can use a half cup of honey. Well, it's 3 tablespoons, so yeah, that should be it.
Wonderful.
I got 20.
So yeah, we're gonna just grab some of that excess honey out of there.
Yeah, all the other stuff like the brown sugar. And could you get that for me, please?
Mm-hmm. All right, so Joy got the brown sugar in the half a cup.
Thank you, Joy.
And we're putting it in right there. This is still simmering and cooking. The sun is so pretty.
Added in the water, the honey, the allspice, and then the nutmeg and cinnamon. And now we're gonna add in our apples.
That one's too big.
Rivers is, can't step in the same river twice. Changing, always flowing.
All right, I'm gonna grab the...
Yeah, can you look at how much it is though on the recipe? Just...
We're gonna use 2 cups of flour to make the dough.
For the pie crust.
For the pie crust. So we're adding cornstarch. How much exactly?
I just had a 1/4 cup. I didn't feel like looking at it.
1/4 cup, okay.
Yeah. This is just gonna make it harden up so that way you can put... So it's like, be like a... Nice.
More of like a texture to it.
Yeah.
Just mix it accordingly and you should be good.
Just hello.
How much butter did you add, Isabella?
I added 2 sticks.
2 sticks of butter. And
then I added in both a 1/4 tablespoon of salt and a 1/4 tablespoon. Actually, no, I think I just added one tablespoon of salt and 1 tablespoon of sugar.
Sweet.
And now I have to add in ice cold, like, I think, is it 4 tablespoons of ice cold water? I'm just waiting for the water to get ice cold. That's part of the point.
Yes. Add that to our simmering bowl with all of the fun ingredients. And Isabella is mixing up the dough that we're going to use for the apple pie.
If it'll go in there.
If it'll shove it in. We covered the poison apples with a nice layer of fresh dough, and we're kind of just using the sides as a platform to kind of make it a crust and for it to rise. And we're gonna pop this in the oven, and yes, perfect lighting. So we're putting together our appetizer board. We have the cheese, crackers, some grapes, and we have Joy washing the strawberries. This is based off of the first scene when Snow White introduces the dwarfs to their first part of their meal, which is the appetizer board. Almost about done! Hooray! We're pouring the tea, listening to Snow White songs. And we have our dinner. It's coming along. We like to do. Love it. This is Snow White's famous soup right on the stove. And we have her poison apple pie right over here waiting.
Oh, for shit.
Grr.
Grump.
Gruh. Mm.
Let's say grump. Grump. Grumpy. Oh, cute.
Had a little bite of the pie. It is absolutely amazing. We have like little sweet stuff in there. It's a little bit messy, but you know what? The messier, the more ooey gooey, that's the better. Sometimes it just has to be messier.
I think Colleen's piece turned out the best.
Yeah. Top it off with some whipped cream and caramel sauce. Yum. Right? Hey, guys. Yeah. So we're at the beach. We had to get out of the house because we were cooking. Look at my hair. That's cute. So it was a fun dinner. It was so good. We all loved it. And,
We're enjoying our life
at the beach. Despite quarantine, you can't block us from Mother Nature. But all right, guys, please subscribe if you haven't already, and